Mainly, I was just looking not to be predictable to them because like wicket was just holding a bit at the start. So I was just trying to be not predictable to him because my strength is swinging the ball. So I was trying to swing it both ways and mix it with the slower one. That's it. Like the first two, three balls, I tried to swing it from in front, but it was not happening. So I guess like a bit back of the length was a bit hard. Like I told you, it was not coming onto the bat pretty easily. So a back of length was a bit hard to hit with the new ball. So I guess I stuck to that and it worked today. He was just telling the players to be on your toes and like it's a must-win. Yeah, it was a must-win game for us. So he was just telling to be on your toes and like focus on every ball. That's it.